I love being part of Weill Cornell Medicine. I absolutely love being a part of a team and working with extremely talented physicians we have in our community to understand what the cause of the problem is with their patient and be in communication with them to understand how we as a team can get them better. My training is in pediatric otolaryngology, and I love taking care of children. It really is like being a detective because you have to understand them, you have to understand their parents, and that's been a really very rewarding part of my career. As an otolaryngologist, I take care of problems with the ear, nose, and throat. And with my expertise and my experience, as I said, over 32 years as a physician in otolaryngology, you know, there's many, many, many things that I've seen. So I can sometimes have a patient walk in and within 5 minutes, because I've seen it 100 times before, I can help to get to the root of the problem. So for me, I absolutely love taking care of general otolaryngology problems. I love taking care of patients, you know, children who have ongoing ear infections, sinus infections, you know, problems with breathing. Those are the things I absolutely love. I think the thing about otolaryngology is it encompasses both medicine and surgery. So we tend to see advances in both sides. The surgical advances have been unbelievable. We used to do invasive surgery, where if we had to do sinus surgery, we were making incisions. And so now where sinus surgery is performed with endoscopes, and we go through the front of the nose, and we don't have to make incisions, and people are back at work in 2 to 3 days. And it really has just been so revolutionary. Coming to me, I'm going to listen. I'm going to help you to give me as much information as you can, and together we're going to get you on the road to the best of health.